What's going on, guys? I'm back with another video, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to make a lightsaber out of one PVC pipe. These are the materials that you need: tape, another piece of tape, but a thin one, black vinyl, grey vinyl, green vinyl, and the PVC pipe, and scissors. First step is you want to get your green vinyl, and you want to mark out where you want your blade from. All the way to the end, sorry. I marked it here. So what you want to do is get the vinyl and wrap it all the way around the PVC pipe. So get tape and wrap it all the way around at the end. Get thin tape, wrap it all the way around here. All the way around. So it's just thick. And then you want to get... Then after that, you want to get your grey vinyl, put the grey vinyl all the way around the tape, and then you want to get the black vinyl, put it all the way around the tape, and then you can like cut off some grey vinyl and make it from the side. Then after that, there should be a gap here, you can put grey vinyl here, the grey vinyl here, all the way around, and then you want to get the black vinyl and put it all the way around here, and then you want to get a thin strip of grey vinyl and put it all the way around. Black vinyl, put it all the way around here, and then on top of the black vinyl you want to put grey vinyl, black vinyl, and then put it all the way around. Get the grey strips of vinyl, put one here, a thin bit here, another thin bit here, and then you would have your lightsaber. This is like what it looks like. Yeah, here's a picture of what it should look like. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you guys subscribe and like, and goodbye.